Para ello, agradeceremos mucho al doctor Paulo Buss que sea tan amable de pasar al presidium para exponer el tema Los determinantes sociales de la salud para la equidad en salud y los objetivos de desarrollo del milenio post-2015.
Muy buenos días a todas y a todos. Es un honor a la invitación que recibí de la Academia Nacional de Medicina de México en las personas del doctor Enrique Ruelas y María Lurdina para participar de este simposio en conmemoración a los 150 aniversario de la Academia Nacional de Medicina. Como participante, miembro titular de la Academia de Brasil, traigo la mensaje de nuestro presidente, doctor Pietro Norellino, y las perspectivas de que podemos desarrollar en los próximos años una fructífera cooperación en las dos academias. La segunda cuestión es que me permito pedir disculpas por hablar no español, sino portuñol, que es un idioma común a toda América Latina, y tengo respeto muy grande por el idioma de Cervantes, como tengo por el idioma de Camões. Entonces, no me arriesgo a decir que hablo español, yo hablo portuñol. Entonces, perdóname si algunas cosas no sean bien comprendidas por ustedes. El tema que me regala, porque es un tema muy largo, muy difícil, que me regaló Manuel, no es un tema fácil, porque a despecho de conectarse perfectamente el tema de los determinantes sociales con el tema de la equidad, el tema de la de los objetivos de desarrollo sostenible en la agenda post-2015, es muy desafiador hacer estas conexiones. Son muchas interpretaciones y también desarrollos conceptuales. And we have many concepts, many mechanisms that each of these three dimensions involve.
Más bien que los determinantes.
We need to speak about determination more than determinants. Also talking about the equity and the post-2015 agenda, you know, those topics are difficult to deal. So I will try to make my best effort to discuss those topics. And I would like to thank the presentation by Enrique, by Dr. Morin, and by Mr.
De la secretaria
on behalf of Juan, the Minister Juan, because those messages really helped me a lot. Many things have been already said that are the basis of what I will say. So please remember the previous messages as part of this presentation, because many of the things that I wanted to say have been said. When we examine the program proposed in this agenda by Manuel, we can see that this topic has many dimensions. The 22 speakers appointed by Manuel will speak around this topic of the determination of equity and the post-15 agenda and the sustainable development goals. The topic of my presentation will rather be a global approach more than a regional one. When I receive the agenda, I see that the dimension of Mexico is very well thought.
La gente que va a hablar sobre México,
I will respect the people that will speak about Mexico. I will not really talk much about Mexico. I will rather have
Manuel
a global approach. Manuel spoke about the causes of the causes of the causes, and I'm going to be talking about the causes of the causes of the causes of the causes. Why? Because the second topic, after speaking about this global situation, has to do with the social structure from the capitalist societies, capitalism.
Forma de pensamiento,
as a way of thought and as a way of contemporary social organization of the 20th century is the cause of the cause of the cause of the cause.
Algo que me gustaría de hacer,
so this is something I would like to emphasize. And I would like to say that capitalism, social determination, inequities
bring about a geopolitical landscape where the causes of the causes of the causes of the causes lie. Later, I will speak about social determination and the global threats to health in order to discuss a topic pointed out at the Rio conference that has to do with the Commission of Social Determinants of 2005-2008, released by a friend of us, Michael Marmocci, who said that the topic of governance and development of health, governance, yes,
de la salud,
of health,
pero también governance
of health, but also
los,
governance
del como
of
todo,
the government
los,
as a
programas
whole, and also social programs and economic interventions.
Un global, un poco
this
la
was a global approach about governance and development and the agenda of development, and also
global.
To speak about governance of global,
global
health, governance,
global, para la salud,
global governance for health,
la global.
And
governance
of global health, global health governance
enorme,
encompasses
de
all the interventions,
de
all the institutions or
global,
their policies at a global level or also
si
at a national level.
Si
and there is an interconnection with some expressions about the health of populations.
Y la gobernanza
and
de la salud global,
global health,
that is
the governance led by the World Health Organization that involves other stakeholders. That has a direct impact on the global health sector and also at a national level, because the Department of Health has other stakeholders that are interconnected for the governance of health at a national level. And also I will be giving some conclusions and some suggestions, but I would like to tell you a bit about the global socio-economic situation that has to do with the situation of our countries. We are not immune from what happens in the world, and the core issue is
no
the
global,
non-global economic
crisis,
crisis, but rather the global systemic crisis that we're going through. This is a systemic crisis that started by the year 2007-2008, based on the globalized economy. This systemic crisis began in the United States and in the European countries. This crisis did not appear on the periphery, but rather at the core of capitalism by deepening up the crisis. We say that the crisis is a bit better this year or this half, second half of the year. However, the crisis lingers, and this is not this is a structural crisis of capitalism, and this is important that we should realize. Just as it was the crisis of the 30s, and one important feature of this crisis is that the crisis of the private banking. That is a private crisis that becomes a sovereign debt of the national states. We see all the financial capital involved, the privatization of groups. When the crisis of private capital at an international and national level socializes, becomes social, and the private debts are paid by the national states. This, therefore, brings about important things. This brings about reduction in social budget. You know, the social budget is what suffers most.
De septiembre de 2013,
in September 2013, I was in Spain, in Granada. I was giving a lecture similar to this.
Ayudas públicas a la banca
and
de España suman ya 61 mil millones
private help to the banks
de
in Spain
sin
avales
sociales
y
Banco Mala. Es decir,
in Spain,
de las deudas privadas,
private debts,
la transformación en deudas
private debts became sovereign debts.
El mayor desempleo del mundo,
we see the highest unemployment rate in Spain,
de,
and we see a huge reduction
sociales.
In social budgets. Countries such as ours, Brazil, countries, other countries in Latin America were able to resist those recessive policies that were recommended by the International Monetary Fund, which said we need to reduce public investment, we need to reduce
sociales, inclusive
social budgets or even health budgets.
Es decir, con
this
eso hubo una profundización de desigualdades, de inequidades
inequalities that already existed in the system.
And those crises of various dimensions were affected by the impact of the global crisis, particularly in many countries, although with different expressions and different forms in different countries. We see a deepening of poverty. Poverty is around 90% at a world level. Está en términos however, alrededor de 25 a 30%
there's between 25 and 30% poverty in countries
Europa,
like Portugal, Spain, and other European countries, and huge unemployment of the youth.
Nosotros, los humanos,
tenemos
una
humans
única vida.
Have one single
no tenemos
life.
La posibilidad de una segunda
we don't have a chance for
entonces,
a second life.
Quizá
so
los
maybe
jóvenes españoles,
the youth
los
from
jóvenes,
Spain,
algunos, de algunos países,
the youth from some other countries, from Latin America,
Asia,
the youth from
y algunos,
Asia,
países
and
de América del Norte
from some North America countries will
los
forever
de
suffer the
del
consequences of these problems of the international
porque tienen
financial
una única
capital
vida. Son
because they have one, only,
diez años
one,
para la
recuperación
económica,
only one single life
para garantizar empleo.
So they are not having jobs, they're not having housing, they
esto
don't have better quality of life. So this is
an
irresponsibility of the international financial capital, and this is an irresponsibility of the private banking of many of our countries. This is something that we must express clearly, because this is the cause of the cause of the cause of the causes.
No es el fenomenológico que
it is not
que
just the phenomenological aspect, we need to look at the structural aspects because the cause lies in those structures. So with all of those situations, we see that there's also a deepening of the deterioration of the environment, climate change,
due to the,
because of the way that the capital behaved. We are consuming an earth,
no hay tierra,
one earth and a half.
No hay planeta
there
suficiente.
Is not enough.
There
is not enough earth,
sociedad,
and this is due to the organization of our society. This is the way in which the society produces and consumes.
Es grave,
and this is very serious
una sola
because
vida cada
since we have
humano,
one only
planeta,
single life, we only have one single planet that has one and one single cycle that can close very easily. With the climate change. So if we do not pay attention to climate change and
no
to the environmental crisis, we will have no opportunities in our planet. And the life cycle will come to an end, and all together we'll end up in a planet that is suffering.
Plan de cambio climático, el Intergovernmental Plan IPCC, nos dice es de la acción humana que
and
viene el calentamiento global.
Global warming is due to the human
action. Viene esto de una forma de organizar la sociedad y a una forma de producir.
This is because of the way we're organizing the society. This is the way. This is the reason of the causes of the cause of the cause of the cause of the causes.
Tenemos una crisis alimentaria,
so we have a food crisis as well. We have energy crisis as
ambiental.
It was before we have an environmental crisis and we also have an ethical crisis.
Porque la irresponsabilidad
because the irresponsibility of capitals in producing, organizing.
Se va por arriba
goes
de la capacidad de regulación de los Estados nacionales.
Y
no hay regulación
internacional.
Las Naciones Unidas producen muy buenas sugerencias,
give good suggestions,
muy buenos planteamientos,
could give
pero
proposals.
La soberanía de los
however,
Estados está arriba de los acuerdos internacionales.
Lie
los Estados hacen
international
lo
recommendations.
Que desean,
states
arriba
do
de las
as they please
de las Naciones
beyond
Unidas.
Suggestions of the international organizations, and we know that there are countries whose consumption, whose production is the main reason, for example, of the
nosotros oramos hasta la noche pasada para que Estados Unidos organizara su economía.
We were waiting for the U.S. to
poco,
organize the economy. The U.S. finally organized its economy a little
sobre las demás
because that is a cause over other economies of the disorganization of the world economy because of the budget problems of the U.S. It would be devastating for global economies if they do not arrange or fix their economy. The same happens
con la responsabilidad sobre el cambio climático que tiene la sociedad que más produce efectos sobre de gases
invernaderos que son las causas principales del cambio climático.
Bueno, hay consecuencias mayores, las consecuencias más grandes sobre los países de renta baja,
especially in low-income countries and on fragile states, and we also see deep consequences on health and healthcare systems.
Algunas inequidades que podríamos demostrar
for example, life expectancy in sub-Saharan Africa is an average around 53 years of life, 27 years less than in the high-income countries. This is information according to the World Health Organization.
La Organización para la Alimentación
Food and Agriculture Organization,
la FAO, nos dice que hay 925 millones de personas que padecen, aún padecen de fome crónica, de hambre crónica en el mundo. Y alrededor de
885 millones de personas no tienen acceso al agua potable.
Como dijo Maureen en su presentación, de vida y una fonte de
water is source of life and water is source of health, and yet people don't have access to it.
And around 2.6 billion
people do not have access to sanitation.
We're
living a demographic transition that many have mentioned. This is in a short time we now have a world in which
mayores serán en más grande cantidad. Entonces,
we will have more
entre los mayores elderly people, y los que están
the difference between the elderly and the young people that are working,
digamos,
this difference will become greater.
Que puede ser calificar de muy peligrosa,
so we are getting into a dangerous situation
because we will have
a big old population and a very small population of young people.
Tenemos la triple carga de enfermedad, no se dice más la doble carga, porque la doble sería la transmisible y la crónica no transmisible. Ahora se tiene que agregar el tema de las causas externas de la violencia, tanto la violencia interindividual como también la violencia institucionalizada por las guerras, por las
intervenciones militares,
sin necesidad,
y que producen that lead to huge consequences on the occupied territories,
on the
servicemen that undergo these interventions. So institutionalized violence is an international, is a global problem.
Y lo que yo trato de llamar los modos en servicios de vida, que muchas veces son condicionados por intereses comerciales.
Due to commercial interests, someone spoke about the way big companies are producing food, processed food, or food with high content of salt or with saturated fats.
Impuestas por intereses comerciales. No será, no es posible elegir.
The development of capitalism and the periodic crisis has framed an unequal world among countries and also among classes and social groups.
Esa sociedad de clases,
this society of classes,
y el modo de producción y consumo vigentes,
way of production and consumption lead to inequality, exclusion, and these are totally eco-aggressive models.
Alrededor de 2009,
around 2009, the developed countries, this is high or mid-income countries, had 84% of the global population and 92% of the burden
tenían el 29% del PIB y el 16% de los gastos de salud. Tenían 80% de los pobres. Esto muestra lo que decimos nosotros. Este modelo, por otro lado, las desigualdades enormes que vivimos en este mundo globalizado. Esa paisaje geográfica de la acumulación, lo hizo mención también los que me sucedieron de alguna forma, se concentran específicamente en áreas del territorio México y Brasil. Sabemos que las zonas rurales y las regiones, los valles urbanos, urban neighborhoods, poor municipalities. I think that the subsecretary said also that municipalities, this is where we see huge common disadvantages of several natures, such as chronic vulnerability, local economic crisis, internal conflicts, concentration of indigenous peoples, Afro-descendant populations and migrants. This landscape of accumulation needs to be taken into account when we think about of our social and health systems. We need to consider these aspects.
Esta urbanización masiva,
mass urbanization,
con disparidades entre zonas urbanas y periurbanas, en las
urban per urban regions in the megacities.
Y San Paulo son ejemplos en América Latina.
Rio, São Paulo, estas megaciudades
tienen
megacities.
These megacities
have a totally
desigual,
unequal territory, and we need to consider the inequality of this territory when thinking about making the strategic plans.
De la
and another important thing of the geographic landscape of accumulation is the damaging consequence of the international financial capital.
No reciben el debido control,
because
sea del,
no
del, del Fondo Monetario, sea del Gobierno Nacional.
Al revés, International Monetary Fund or the government.
Internacional impone
International
a los
Monetary
países
Fund imposes recessive policies to countries leading to austerity,
que no resolven,
and
no
this,
resolven,
of course,
no
doesn't resolve or will not resolve the problem.
Los países que rechazaron
countries that rejected such recommendations by the International Monetary Fund are now in a relatively better condition as compared to those that embraced those recommendations.
Bueno,
I go back to the third cause of the cause of the cause of the causes, the second or the third cause mentioned by Manuel, which was the social determination of health.
Que los determinantes.
More than
los determinantes
because
son la
factorización
de la
factors of the
la
determination.
Está the determination
is in the landscape of the accumulation
este
of the capital.
This
is the concept of determination.
Para
we can factor it in to try to understand better or to make
interventions
that could affect
no
those factors.
Sobre la
but they will not radically transform the structure, and this is possible. And what we do is to often take factors to work on factors instead of working on changing the structure. And these are socio-economic, political, cultural factors, ethnical, racial, psychological, behavioral factors that have an influence on the health issues and the risk factors in the population. All models, all studies conclude
that en las desigualdades y
if we reduce inequalities,
sociales,
social economic inequalities, without reducing those inequalities, it will be impossible to reduce health inequalities.
La salud de
and
la
if we cannot reduce inequalities, we cannot improve population's health.
Sobre las
we need to act on inequities, social, economic
además,
inequities
también,
to reduce health inequities. And as it was also mentioned earlier,
el abordaje de los determinantes
approaching
depende fundamentalmente
depends,
de políticas públicas y acciones
public
intersectoriales.
Intersectoral
la mano
actions,
invisible,
invisible
del mercado no resuelve los problemas estructurales de nuestra sociedad. No se enfrentan determinantes sociales
we
como los liberales pretenden con la mano invisible del mercado. Olvidémonos. Necesitamos estados fuertes, planificación intersectorial, planificación
sectorial, políticas públicas, acciones intersectoriales, porque estas son las posibles, las probables y posibles soluciones. La mano invisible del mercado, como proponen las sociedades liberales, olvidemos
que tenemos que luchar contra esta sugerencia de using the invisible hand
y también
of the market.
Tenemos que mirar las dimensiones globales de la determinación. Y ahí hicieron mención, yo los traigo este recordatorio de la Comisión Mundial sobre la Determinación Social de la Salud. Dice, las condiciones en que la gente vive y muere están determinadas por fuerzas políticas, económicas, sociales. Y la situación actual resulta de la combinación tóxica, esa es la palabra, tóxica, de políticas y programas sociales deficientes, arreglos económicos injustos y una mala gestión política. Esa es la afirmación de un respetable conjunto de gente.
Come from respectful people that studied in this commission, and this commission provided the report in the World Health Organization's Assembly. And it says how to resolve this problem, well, by improving the conditions of the daily life. As Maureen says, we need to have housing, we need to have sanitation, water, and to have better healthcare systems to provide social protection to people whenever they are unemployed, to give better labor.
Todo lo que está en mejorar las condiciones de la vida. Dos, luchar contra la distribución desigual del poder, el dinero y los recursos. La segunda gran recomendación que nos hace la Comisión. Y tres, medir, comprender el problema y evaluar el impacto de las acciones por políticas públicas y acción intersectorial. Yo pido a todos los interesados, a los estudiantes que hay en gran número y me encanta
the many students that I see here, and I'm glad to see so many students in this room, in the National Academy of Medicine. You can access this website.
Este sitio electrónico,
you can access this website, http://dssbr.org,
donde tenemos todos los documentos reunidos después de la conferencia de Rio.
This is a post-Rio conference documents.
Brasil tuvo sua Comissão Nacional de Determinantes Sociais. Eu presidi a Fundação Social Determinantes.
I presided this commission. Right there, we are with one of the major cardiologists in the world that was part of the commission, also with President Lula, where we're presenting the report of our commission to him after the president's discourse, lecture, later, as Maureen
Emmanuel, and Manuel la conferencia
said, we had
sobre
the conference, the World Conference on Social Determinants of Health.
Que ocurre en Rio, this conference took place in Rio, OMS,
but it was a conference by WHO with the political declaration of Rio on the social determinants. And I would also like to ask those interested
to access
these documents so that you can understand these various suggestions, so that you can read these political statements that were made at that conference, and all of this is on the same website. I will briefly try to speak about the agenda of development, which we could say this is a global response of the United Nations and the member states to international global issues and health, and also the issue of health as it is in the agenda. It is very interesting to show you this. The United Nations spent all the decade of the 90s having sectoral conferences with a call to prepare the world for the 21st century. So during the 90s, they carried out many conferences, as the conference on children, the conference on environment and development, Rio 92, also the conference on human rights in Vienna, or the conference on development of populations
Beijing, no, in Beijing, no, in en Egipto, en Cairo,
la reunión sobre mujer, en Beijing,
el summit social en Copenhague,
entonces,
alguien que quiera saber cómo está el occidente,
how this is doing, well, the United Nations organized all of these conferences, and what the world did was great. The role of the United Nations was a good role. This is a solution of the world. However, the downside is that those materials are left in words, in rhetorics, because there are no strong commitments. This is the state to not push on those commitments. We see many declarations, you know, but what we're lacking is actions. In the summit of 2000 in New York, in the declaration of the Millennium Development Goals that you all know, but then we had the Rio 92, the Conference of Social Determinants of Health, and at that conference they started to discuss about the future that we wanted. This is the document that should come from the Rio Conference.
Y que dice muchas cosas,
that says many things,
pero
includes many things.
Se hace hincapié contra una visión de valores comunes en las seis secciones, la renovación del compromiso político con el desarrollo sostenible que tiene tres patas, la económica, la social y ambiental. Se discute la economía
also
verde,
the green
y ahí
economy,
mucha gente se puso en contra diciendo, este es el desverdeamiento del capital. No hay nada nuevo en el concepto de economía verde.
Sí,
el marco institucional para el desarrollo sostenible se propone la conferencia sobre desarrollo sostenible y los objetivos de desarrollo sostenible en 2015 en las Naciones Unidas.
And they also proposed changing the Sustainable Development Commission for a high or top level forum on sustainable development. This is to leave behind a commission and to have a forum as it was made in the conference and the General Assembly of the United Nations on September the 3rd, the first meeting of this forum that made commitments to try to
los
definitely accomplish the Millennium Goals and to design a process for sustainable development in the future.
Health
is a prior condition. It is a result, it is the indicator of the three pillars of sustainable environmental, social development. Please also
portal,
read on our website this document.
Español,
this document is in English, it's in Portuguese. We made efforts to make the translation, and it says acting on the social, environmental determinants of health, reducing communicable diseases and non-communicable diseases to strengthen healthcare systems in the various dimensions. And also they discuss the right to intellectual property. This is to this
que es que nosotros no podemos acceder a los medicamentos existentes porque hay la defensa de la propiedad industrial por los grandes grupos farmacéuticos
that sell extremely expensive products.
Y eso es inaceptable,
this is unacceptable,
porque esa ciencia es algo que podría ser decir un capital
that is
humano,
human capital.
De la humanidad.
This science belongs to humanity, and it is really absurd that the cost of
seguro contra algo y puede
against
problema,
a disease that could resolve the problem
dólares al
may
mes,
cost us $10,000 per month, for example. This is totally
nosotros
unacceptable.
Una
we
otra
to find a different way to deal
industrial
with intellectual property.
Bueno, y finalmente se propone un proceso que para el desarrollo de la agenda de desarrollo
post-2015,
que sería un high-level panel formado por 30 destacadas autoridades internacionales, que fue una iniciativa del secretario general,
this was initiative by the secretary
grupo de trabajo abierto, una iniciativa de los Estados miembros que empezó su trabajo y lleva su trabajo hasta la Asamblea General de las Naciones Unidas de 2014. Las Naciones Unidas se organizaron con un task team y hicieron consultaciones globales, consultaciones regionales, incluso en la nuestra región de la América, y una red de soluciones para el desarrollo sostenible, también una iniciativa del secretario general,
as per the initiative of the General Secretary, headed by Jeffrey Sachs, the first institute that gathers institutions from all over the world that are producing their technological solutions.
Los temas en consulta, además de salud,
under consultation, other than health, these will be the objectives for sustainable development in the future. This is health for everyone, also the topics of inequality, population, education, economic growth and employment, conflict, fragility, governance, environmental sustainability, food safety, nutrition, energy and water.
Insisto, este documento del High Level Panel también está accesible.
This document is readily available. Those of you interested, please look for this document on the website and read this document. You will be able to read this inspiring document, because this document says that we envision a world where, and I remembered about Manuel with the proposal of this seminar, where the principles of equity, sustainability, solidarity, respect for human rights, and shared responsibilities.
Y es también sueño y propuesta a las Naciones Unidas.
It is a dream, a proposal to the United Nations,
una agenda de desarrollo universal,
a universal
centrada en
development agenda,
las personas y
based on
a los problemas ambientales, a los
aimed
problemas
at
del planeta,
environmental
con
issues of the planet,
compromiso
with
y responsabilidad
commitment
de todos,
responsibility
y que tiene como
all,
centro algo que empezó a ser discutido en el
summit
de 2000 que generó
was started to discuss at the summit
that led to the objectives
of the Millennium Goals, which has not been yet accomplished, which is the eradication of extreme poverty in the world. Extreme poverty is something unacceptable with the richness that the planet provides.
La consulta sobre salud también
consultation on health also
una participación importante.
Important
el documento de Botsuana también está disponible en nuestro sitio.
On our website.
Pero lo que se decía de que
it was
se dice en el cuerpo del documento que salud,
the document says
los resultados en salud son determinados
are often
por factores económicos,
social,
sociales economic,
and environmental factors.
Y que tenemos que
we must
empezar
start
con un comprometimiento
with a basic
con asegurar
equidad to ensure equity
en todas las
in
áreas interconectadas que
contribuyen
para la salud.
To health.
Es decir, un poco salud en todas las políticas.
Health in all the policies
y que,
that we
bueno,
envision,
la medicina moderna mejoró muchas cosas,
pero
things, sin otras cosas,
however,
como, y mencionas apenas
other
algunas,
things,
ar limpio,
such as
nutrición
air,
mejor y otras
partes
de la agenda post-2015
interconectada,
muy difícilmente garantizamos
el nivel
de salud para
we will hardly be able
bueno,
to ensure health for
se
everyone.
Se rechaza entonces, el objetivo de desarrollo sostenible hasta el momento
until
de cobertura universal.
Universal coverage
no.
Has been
cobertura universal es
that universal coverage
un objetivo operacional.
Is an operational
necesario,
goal.
Pero no
it is necessary, but this is
lo
not enough.
Tiene que garantizar
what
son
has
vidas
to be guaranteed healthy lives.
Vidas saludables
healthy lives.
Necesitas muchísimo
for
más
healthy lives, you need much more
do que cobertura
than
universal,
universal
entonces,
coverage.
Nosotros aceptamos,
so
defendemos la idea de cobertura
the
universal.
Idea of universal
mejor
coverage,
dicho,
or
al revés
said,
de cobertura universal, deberíamos
not
estar hablando
universal
de sistemas
coverage, but rather
universales de salud,
universal systems of health. These universal
integrales
systems
y no
should be equitable
y de calidad. Esto debería ser nuestro concepto de cobertura universal. Y no es ese concepto que estamos manejando. Estamos manejando el concepto de seguro, no salud como derecho. Seguro que alguien tiene que pagar para acceder a salud. Y eso no está correcto. Salud tiene que ser un derecho garantido por los fondos nacionales que vienen de los impuestos nacionales. Sin que alguien que tiene un seguro salud mejor que otro. Con eso no se garantizará la equidad.
Insisto en esto. Cobertura universal no es suficiente.
Lo necesario son sistemas universales, equitativos, integrales y de calidad, como lo propuso Enrique Ruela sobre el tema de calidad. Entonces tenemos que cuestionar cómo ODS a cobertura universal, ser ODS universal. Tiene que garantizar vida saludable. Y aún cuando tratamos de cobertura universal,
yet, when we speak about universal coverage, this is not right. We need to defend universal systems that should be equitable, that should be comprehensive, and that should be quality systems. This is how I would like to close my presentation. I had many other things to discuss, and I had some final messages speaking about the role of the democratic state and the role of healthcare professionals. But this is something that I will be able to discuss tomorrow. So this is my message for this morning.
Me siento un poco oprimido, digamos, porque tenía muchas otras cosas para decir, pero el tiempo es el tiempo.
But I don't have much time anymore. And of course, you cannot fight against time because we need to carry on. Thank you very much indeed for your attention.